Question 1. Miracle Max has a goal to decrease total agent-assisted interactions by 20% this year. What report could you create to help impact this metric? A. Percentage of cases with an attached knowledge article. B. Percentage of cases originated via chat versus via phone. C. Count of cases with two or more agent interactions. Or D. Percentage of public articles with a rating below 3 stars. The correct answers are C and D. Since the question states that Max wants to decrease agent-assisted interactions, we need to look for answer choices that would specifically measure either agent-assisted inquiry volume or the effectiveness of self-service. C, count of cases with two or more agent interactions, is a good choice because that report could help Miracle Max improve his first call resolution. By investigating why those cases required more than one agent interaction and acting on that information to improve his first call resolution, he can hopefully reduce his total agent interactions. D, percentage of public articles with rating below 3 stars provides an indication of the public knowledge base quality. One of the most effective ways to reduce unnecessary agent interactions is to have an effective self-service knowledge base. Articles getting rated 1 or 2 stars are not solving customer issues. So improving the average star rating over time should correlate to a decrease in agent-assisted interactions. The other two answers are incorrect because they do not show actionable data that could directly drive agent interaction metrics. Percentage of cases with an attached knowledge article indicates adoption of the knowledge base and how often agents are finding relevant knowledge. But a change in that percentage doesn't necessarily indicate anything good or bad about the total volume of agent-assisted interactions. Percentage of cases originated via chat versus phone would be useful if Max was trying to drive customers toward one or the other. Chat is usually a lower cost way to support customers, but it's still agent-assisted. And since we're going after reduction in agent-assisted interactions, we should be more interested in how often customers are serving themselves via web instead of worrying about phone versus chat.